A man's journey from Lake Itasca to the Gulf of Mexico is over. We introduced you to Daniel Lee about a month ago. He challenged himself to paddle the entire 2,300 miles of the mighty Mississippi on stand-up paddleboard for a good reason. He is raising money for the American Camp Association to give scholarships to kids who can't afford to attend summer camp. All along the way, he's been blogging about his progress. Today, he reached the end 51 days after he started.